Welcome back to our channel. In today's video, we'll guide you through the process of adding your pronouns in X. Adding your pronouns is a small but impactful way to express your identity and create a more inclusive online space. Let's get started. Step 1. Open X. Launch the app on your device and ensure you're logged into your account. Step 2. Tap on the account icon. Locate the account icon in the top right corner of the screen. It's usually represented by a profile picture or an avatar. Step 3. Tap on the profile option. This will take you to your profile page where you can customize your settings. Step 4. Tap on your header picture. Look for your header picture, often displayed at the top of your profile page, and tap on it to access the editing options. Step 5. Tap on Edit Profile. This will open up the profile editing section where you can make changes to your profile information. Step 6. Tap on your pronouns. Scroll down until you find the Your Pronouns section. It's usually located under the Bio or Personal Details area. Step 7. Type in your pronouns. Tap on the field and enter your preferred pronouns. You can choose from a predefined list or enter custom pronouns. And there you have it. You've successfully added your pronouns in X. By doing so, you're taking an important step towards fostering inclusivity and respect in your online presence. Remember, embracing diversity and promoting inclusivity is essential in creating a welcoming environment for everyone. Thank you for watching, and we'll see you in the next video. Don't forget to like, share, and subscribe for more helpful tutorials. Stay tuned.